You won't believe it. Sergio Ramos has received 29 red cards in his career, but he never received a single red card while playing for Spain's national team. Ramos played 180 games for Spain, and he only received 24 yellow cards. Is Sergio Ramos the most disciplined player when it comes to the national team?